So the way you get through this without wrecking, go slow. Don't use nitro if you really don't need to, because the cars will... Really?